In order to build a better future, one that promises to be more inclusive, just, and healthy, scientists, educators, and changemakers on the front lines need better tools. And that's what we're focused on at the Chan Zuckerberg Initiative. We are reimagining philanthropy, building technology to accelerate progress in science and education. Our free tools are built in collaboration with the communities who use them to help deepen learning and connections in schools and make advancements across scientific fields. Because the challenges we have left to solve are some of the hardest challenges that humans have ever faced. If we want to accelerate our ability to cure, prevent, or manage all diseases, we need scientific tools that enable researchers to measure and understand human biology in new ways, to collaborate across borders, fields, and disciplines, and speed up scientific discovery. To help students thrive inside and outside the classroom, we need to build education tools that make it easier for educators to drive student engagement, learning, and strong student-teacher connections. If we want to make it easier for organizations to tackle the biggest challenges, we need to build technology platforms that are secure and scalable. Progress is not inevitable. We must continue to engineer solutions to hard problems. The Chan Zuckerberg Initiative is building technology for a better future, a future for everyone.